torment me again. No. I sense his presence, but it is faint, distant. You are not Tenebrae.
Valkorion wouldn't have sealed you in his vault unless he had a reason.
Valkorion despises me. I knew him as Tenebrae, but my lowborn son has worn many masks. Nishiate, Emperor of the Sith, Valkorion. His name does not matter. I am Lord Dramath. 1,000 years ago, I ruled this planet when it was a vibrant world named Madrias.
I'm guessing Valkorion had something to do with whatever destroyed this world.
He is solely responsible for this atrocity. He was the least of my children, his mother, a nameless peasant. But he murdered me, imprisoned my spirit, and turned Madrias into this.
You said this was once a lush and vibrant world. What happened?
He lured many Sith Lords here before consuming them in a dark ritual that wiped out all life on the planet.
He did something similar on Zaost.
His hunger for immortality must constantly be fed.
Why didn't he consume your spirit?
For 1,000 years he has taunted and tortured me. But now, salvation is at hand. This holocron has the power to destroy what remains of my essence. Grant me the release of oblivion.
I don't trust Valkorion, but I don't trust you either.
I can help you defeat Tenebrae. I know his weakness. This holocron is not just my prison. It can destroy him once and for all.
I thought I destroyed him when he was the Sith Emperor. Then I fought him on Zaost. Then I discovered he was Valkorion. He just keeps coming back.
He is immortal, but not invulnerable. This holocron is the instrument of his destruction. There will come a moment when Tenebrae is vulnerable. That is when you must strike. Until then, release me from my prison, keep the holocron close, and bide your time.
You know things about Valkorion that could be useful. Maybe we should keep you around for a while.
I have given you the key to end my son's existence. There is no purpose to keeping me alive.
Valkorion has many victims, but none who have suffered for as long as you. I will set you free.
And so, it ends.
I hope we don't regret that.
Hold on to the holocron for now. Valkorion can't know we have it.